questions to be answered. What could drive a man to this? Calling witnesses and open businesses of the heart.
He's so lucky to be alive.